Rainy at times on Thursday, falling temperatures turning colder, and areas to the south of the metro area where it'll be mild early in the morning, it will turn colder, and some of the heaviest rain looks like it'll be across the southern half of the area. Cold temperatures into the weekend, but temperatures above freezing by Valentine's and Monday could be cold enough for some ice